Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. And give me that. Mm-hmm. I want to see if anyone dares to come against me. Come, is there any more secrets? Only at the end. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Give me that. That's fire. I don't care about fire. Come on. Anyone? Something? Ooh, give me that. Really? Nothing? No one? Holy crap! Okay, 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 okay. What? Good dog. Good dog.
Take my hand, I'll help you up.
Private Wyatt, good kid.
I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Sir, I remember there was a secret around here. Ooh, I saw that. Yeah, this is my weapon. Okay. I know there's a secret around here. Ooh, give me that. And another helmet. And this. Enigma code. Good. That was it, right? And yes, that was. Give me this. And that's it. Alright, let's go. Can I bring my weapon? I want to bring my weapon. Come on.
Captain, up.
That's it.
Pay attention, beer boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that cluster?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private.
I like him.
Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. We'll teach you a trick.
Can I slap him again?
Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads? This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's
move. Aye. I'm so excited.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team.
Dun-dun.
Father and son.
They're gonna die.
Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Alright. Sounds like a good plan. What? Okay, so we up. Can I do a wall like this? No, I can't. I cannot see anything. Come on, where are they? Did he die? He died. Alright. Hello. Mm-hmm. We're climbing very slowly. What? Holy crap. Holy crap! Can I move? Ouch! Alright.
Okay?
I'm live, Scooby. I don't care about... Get him, freaky.
Like well done. We're okay down here.
What the hell? How do I... Can I throw a grenade there? Maybe... Oh no, that's a knife. I thought it was a grenade. That's a grenade! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! And I don't have any more grannies. Alright, fine. You know what? I'm just climbing around you. There you go. Okay. This is very slow. What? I reload, I guess. There we go. Mm-hmm. I'm moving. Don't wait for me.
Almost there, sir.
You're gonna die. Ah, there you go. I knew it. There you go.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't see him coming.
It's okay. I'm a lone wolf anyway.
It's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
And it's not gonna be me. Nice. Okay, this door. Say something, I don't know, but alright. Mm-hmm. Up, not what I was planning on doing. Let me check the map. I don't have any more. I get the map again. Okay. And down. Ow. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. Should I go down here? Yeah. Alright, that was cool.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Come on. Oh, alarm. Okay. Crap. Where is he? Oh, duck. No, don't you get the guy. Uh-oh. I have another weapon. Alright, where is he? Where is this guy? Come on, where is he? Come on. There you are. That's it. Give me all that. Give me another helmet. I need a lot of helmets, apparently. I just stacked them on my head. Nice. Go, Chalice. And give you bullets, armor, and anything else? No. Okay. Okay. Give me all your helmets. I take armor even for the dogs. Okay. Hello. Bye-bye. There you go. Give me that. No. Come on. It's no one. I don't need to be silent. Come on. Come on, to me, bro. What's this? Is this a secret? Did I find a secret? Or is this a way? I think this is a way. Alright. I'm gonna check it later. Did I find a secret? I don't know. Come on. Ooh. Oh, there is something down there. Can I just go down? Ouch. Alright. Worth it? Okay, this way, I guess. Okay, no, there's a hole. Okay. Yeah, I had to jump down, apparently. Nice. This map is actually giving... I get the map, nice. This map is really giving me an old school vibe. I'm really loving it. It's really old school, like, you know, the old Wolfenstein and... Ah, look where I am. Okay. So we're back here. Let me just check around. Well, I have the map now. Alright, here to right, there's some stuff. It's locked. And this way too. Hello, Natsis. Give me armor. Give me your helmet. Ooh, I have enough helmets, apparently. Yep. Okay. So, if we go through the... There's... This way. And C means here, so... I have it. I should go up, actually. Let's go up. Alright. This is C. Ah, oh, no, this is locked there. Never mind. Then let's go over here. Mm-hmm. So apparently it was this way. Oh, maybe I can go through here. The map says E. E goes here. F is here. I think it's just an alternative way. Let's go this way then. There might be secrets or something. Fine. Let's be silent. I already had. Come on. Where are you? Where are you? Is it him? I like to hear the dialogues. Yes, that's what I did. Your best man suck. Alright, enough talk. It's time to show you action. It's time to show you action. Alright, I think he died. Dead. Another enigma piece. This is... Well, I get a lap. Nice. Alright, now what? Be dead. Anything else here? There is something down there, apparently. So, should I go back? Nah, we'll go this way. Alright. Where is this guy? Ah, do you hear me? Really? Ah! No! Stop! Ah, oh, goddammit. Alright, fine. You know what? Screw being subtle. Come on. Anyone else? Alright. Oh, hello. You're throwing grenades at me.
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Sure, give me more helmets. Alright, this way. Well, down here. Ooh, dog food. That gives me health. Okay. Anymore? I'm tired. Apparently I have a stamina limit. Mm-hmm. There's something this way. It's just a connection, right? Yeah, we're back here. Okay, it's nothing. Let's go down. I see the secret in the map, so I want to get it. Apparently the way I found it was just to be more quiet, and I screwed up. Okay, this way, right? And where is he? Do I have to... Ah, there is. Ah, that's not it. This is... Ah, it was the sword. Okay, cool. Nice. Okay, that's it for here. Let's just go up then. Alright. I don't like the map system. This is the only problem I have so far with the game. So I should go this way then. Should just... Hello! You're dead. Holy crap, that's... that's my allies. I was about to shoot them. Ow, who shot me? Hello. I guess I don't need to do all will here. On. Is that it? Alright, this is very high. I can do. Alright. Enjoy the cup tea. The cup of tea. Hello, doggy. No. Give me your armor. What the hell? Yes. Yes. Nope, that's not what I wanted. As I said, yes. Alright, where am I? Oh, secret. Excuse me, but I have the secret over here. Right? It's here-ish. Where is it? It's supposed to be around here. I saw it somehow. What the hell? Up there. No, that's an old, that's health. Where is it? I'm right on top. I don't see it. There he is. Give me this. Give me that. Health. Come on. Hello, nurse. Thank you, I don't need it, but... Let me just... Come on. Am I supposed to be doing this? I'm out of ammo. Alright. Man, I love this guy. I spotted something. Is that it? Any more flashing blue light? There are a lot. I'm not sure I should be doing this. Come on. Is that it? There's one more here.
Well, there's some very fine nasty killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
You're welcome.
Blazkowicz, sir. Move us on.
Okay. And give me this. Give me this. So it basically has infinite ammo while it's mounted. Alright, that's to be expected. Yes. Nothing. I guess there's something. There's something, alright. To this hole. What? At this. Nice. I think I have most of those things. Nice. Crouch.
Troop transport. More dead kids.
Alright. He's gonna pay for this. Hello. Can you help me up?
I can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Please, did you just throw me dead on top of me? That's not safe.
Come on, lad. Yes, sir. You believe it?
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, but you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward! Blondie! You're off!
Alright. And there's gonna happen something before I jump, right?
Come along, Blazkowicz!
I have to drop my weapon, right? Fine. Let's drop the weapon. And go! There we go. Mm-hmm. And I knew so- Ooh, that hurts. Ouch. Okay.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Holy crap. Ow. Okay.
There's ashes down here.
There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
I'll use the napkin.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? I'm doing it some kind of.
Oh, nice. Uh oh.
What did you just fucking do?
Okay. I don't have a dual wield anymore. I do.
I'm so sorry.
Blazkowicz, find the key.
Find the key. All right, this is my mission. Get me that. Nothing. I found a key. I found it. Yeah. This is really screwed up. Oh crap. Alright, fine. Come on. Should I throw you to a fire? Can I throw you to a fire? No, okay. I'm going. I don't think that's the most efficient way, but alright, fine.
So listen! Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen...
Oh, wow. Bye-bye. Alright. It's a breathing device? Where is the breathing device? In the back? No. Ow, okay. Is that it? Is that it? Am I doing anything? Alright. That was probably not my best idea. Okay. Stop following me. I have to shoot him in the face now. Help! Okay. 5 bullets. Worth, I guess?
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there.
So.
Captain Blazkowicz.
Hello, that's something. Hello. Oh crap. What the hell? Can I do anything?
What are you doing in there?
I wasn't crushed, right? Oh.
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
Okay.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great.
Yeah, I'm so gonna kill you.
Oh, I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you fucking touch him.
I like you.
The other one only has one. No?
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
This guy is creepy as heck.
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of of these two varieties would best.
Really?
My research. I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one.
Really?
Have me dissect.
That is creepy. Really, you want me to? Oh crap.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
I don't like you. I don't want to. I don't want to. It's gonna force me to do it, right? Or can I say
Captain Blazkowicz is a good trait. Mine is patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail. Your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection.
The worst part is I'm sure if I select one, he's gonna kill the other one. I'm pretty sure. Oh crap. I'm gonna be here all day. I'm gonna be here all day. I'm not gonna make this decision. I'm not gonna make it. This is gonna be a really entertaining video of me watching your face. I'm watching your face. What? 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 Okay, they kill both. Alright, fine, I should choose. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh god, alright, choose one then. Okay, but now we know. And also, my stubbornness defeated his patience. Alright, oh, pressy. Okay. Fine, I'll make a decision. So, the kid that I have to slash... Fine. I'm gonna choose the kid, probably, because I don't... The other guy has been with me all this time. But probably he's gonna kill the other one. Alright, alright, let's see him. Fine.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir?
No. No, I'm not... holy...
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
That is so effed up. He has such good manners. Timeline? What? Are there multiple timelines? Okay, give me this. Alright. Am I gonna really kill him with this? It's super effective!
We have to put a nozzle for the accelerator out of action! Use your pipe! Kill these master shots!
Okay. Can I... Come on! There you go. That's it? Alright, so at least he could, he kept his word, killed the guy I said.
Hey,
Okay. Just move the mouse to hold the wire. Oh. Okay. Up. Almost. There you go. Alright. You go first? No? Do I go first? Alright, I'm trying. What? Ah, there, I make it. I believe